know it's early and I know it's a Saturday. It sounds crazy, but in just a few hours today, we will go from a pile of lumber in that room to a framed house here. As most of you know, the house will go to a family that lost their home in the storms in Joplin 5 years ago. They're still rebuilding the 7,000 homes that were lost there.
Thank you.